Taipei Mayor Ko Wen-je's new fundraising website launched yesterday and reached its first phase goal of 13.1 million NT in only 9 hours. The website proved so popular in its first few hours that it crashed under the strain of online transactions. The Taipei Mayor was in high spirits today at a public event where he said he would keep his campaign on a budget and spend no more than 100 million NT.
It wasn't hard to see that Taipei Mayor Ko Wen-je was in a good mood during his appearance at Taipei Vision, developing toward a circular city international forum. His high spirits may have been thanks to a fresh outpouring of support for his re-election campaign. The mayor's crowdfunding website launched Wednesday noon, and it took only 9 hours to raise 13.1 million NT. On day one, the website was hit by so many donations that it crashed. Netizens noted that donating to Ko was about as difficult as buying popular concert tickets. The website costs 1.5 million to build, and its accent color is greenish blue, a metaphor for political harmony. The website also offers some campaign swag, including t-shirts emblazoned with the motto, "Keep it possible." But even with the website's promising first day haul and a cash infusion from taking out a second mortgage, Ko still has a ways to go before hitting his fundraising goal.
This time around, the campaign isn't going to cost 140 million NT. We're trying to find ways to lower election expenses. At this point, I don't know if I'll have a go at it. I mean whether I'll have a go at setting up a campaign headquarters. Initially, we wanted to set up a campaign office and then a headquarters, but then we looked into it. It seems that none of Taipei's co-working spaces dare to lease a space to us.
For now, the mayor appears content, having met his first phase target on the crowdfunding website. Bigger challenges await, such as finding a home base for his campaign.